This video will show you how to replace a brake light on a 2012 Honda Fit. These are the brake light bulbs I picked up from Napa. You can see the reference number if you need to go pick them up yourself. The first thing you will do is remove the plastic access panel that's inside the cargo bay of your trunk. I used a small flathead screwdriver to pry the panel off. Inside of this access panel, you'll see the wires for three different bulbs. This bottom wire is your brake light, and these top two wires feed your blinker bulb and your reverse bulb. To remove the bulb, you'll turn the socket that it's seated in about a quarter of a turn counterclockwise and pull it straight out. Just pull the bulb straight out to remove it from its socket. Install your new bulb by pushing it straight into the socket. To reinstall the socket, you do have to line up the tabs correctly. You can actually look outside of the car and into the light to see where the tabs align. Once you got it in, you just rotate it about a quarter of a turn clockwise. Once your light's installed, just reinstall your access panel, making sure the edges are flush. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.